Welcome to FarmAnywhere's headquarters again as we show another product demo. Right now we have the irrigation skid, and as usual we follow our philosophy that each and every single product we develop can be used for multiple fields. So yes, we do use this assembly in a shipping container, but we also can use it in a regular agricultural equipment style setup, just like CA or even in the field. The benefit of this is that because we have to develop SKUs that are really, really small to be able to fit inside containers, that benefits you in terms of size, it benefits you in terms of speed, as we are forced to do plug and play constantly, and that really reflects in this product. So let's have a look at what the product looks like. If we start with the computers, we have the TrollMaster Aqua X. This controls the solenoid valves. It could also read your substrate in terms of EC and pH. You could also do crop steering with this and call for irrigation cycles based on your needs. It's connected to the internet. As usual, it does not have any subscription fees. You just connect to it. You don't have to pay a monthly fee. Following that, we have the Nuravine system. This takes care of dosing. It also takes care of reading the nutrients that are going through your system, the fertigation. So it has five sensors: temperature, it has EC, pH, ORP, and dissolved oxygen, all built into this. And that allows you to also view everything online, again, with no subscription, free for life, basically. All this is controlled, and you could do IFTT, so if this, then that. So you could really customize your digital recipe for what you're doing with these parallel static pumps here. They can be addressed anywhere you want, and you can also program them to function anywhere you want in coordination with the sensors that I just mentioned. So, for example, you could do an A, B, pH up, pH down, and then some amendments. If you're into doing granular fertilizer, then you can also do nitrogen, potassium, phosphate, so NPK, pH up, pH down, amendments again, and this can be customized as much as you want. It could also be added on. So you'll have your solution tanks right here at the bottom. It gets connected to those parallel static pumps, and it allows you to be able to dose that fertigation water in every single which way you would like. We test all this in-house before ship with water. It runs the whole night, so 24 to 48 hours with our own sensors. And then once we're ready to ship, we pack up these sensors separately. We put them in here for the video that you just have to mount them once you received the skid, so we can protect the sensors like that. So that runs on Wi-Fi. Now the entire package is on a 30-inch by 30-inch size, very, very compact, the most compact irrigation skid on the planet. It comes in multiple sizes for the tank as well. So what you're looking at here is a 100 gallon tank. It could be 50 gallons and it could go all the way up to 200 gallons. So a lot of volume that you can, that it can accommodate your needs. Also, it does not need to be 50 gallons today and 50 gallons forever. If you wanted to, you can expand. The only difference is the height. Apart from that, everything stays the same. The frame itself is made out of mild steel, powder coated. It also has it accepts forklift connections. It also is on wheels, so if you'd like to, you can move it around. If we move towards the piping here, there are just slip joint pipes. So you have your exhaust or your drain, you have your intake, and then you have your return, all connected here. And then these outfittings here, you can move them or adjust them however you may need with the piping that's existing. If not, let us know and we could provide piping that can plug into your existing system. Very, very easy. And if ever you need to change them, they're slip joints. Just like every single solenoid valve on this skid is also all slip. So it makes it really, really easy for you to change them if ever there's a failure of some sort. The solenoid valves are provided by Floraflex. So that's the package in itself. Also, there's a DAP pump made in Italy that keeps the whole system pressurized. In our product evolution, as when we build solutions, we always try to reduce parts to keep it as simple as possible for you to maintain, and also less possible disruption to your operation. And so that pump keeps its own pressure. So you could set it to 14 PSI, 50, 80 PSI, as much as you want. In terms of PSI, that's within normal range. They will maintain the whole system to that pressurization. And when you call for an irrigation cycle, it starts on its own based on the pressure and not based on a valve. So that allows you to, again, keep everything nice and simple and make sure that your system is always optimal in terms of pressure. So that's what it is for the package here. Feel free to reach out if you have more questions. We keep a few of them in stock, so if ever you need to move quickly and you need an irrigation solution, by all means contact us to see how we can deliver this quickly to you, usually within a week in North America.